The traditional IOLs that have been used for several decades are called monofocal lens implants because they focus the light entering your eye at a single focal distance. This means that you will see best at either far, near, or intermediate distance when you aren't wearing glasses, depending upon the lens power selected by you and your eye surgeon. Most people who have cataract surgery with a traditional IOL choose to have a lens that provides good distance vision without glasses.